When you find out you could case it's not just iPhone, but Android.